I went snorkeling around Pablo Escobar's private island, and when we were swimming, we found the weirdest thing ever. We found a box that looked like a treasure chest. I swam down to it to get a better look, and it was completely padlocked. I then decided to lift it to the surface when nobody was looking. It was so heavy, and we were so scared that we were gonna get caught. Stay tuned to watch us break it open.